Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin were the picture of newly engaged bliss on Sunday. Taking a casual stroll through Beverly Hills, California, the couple who've been engaged for 7 weeks held hands while both rocking distressed denim. Baldwin, 21, sported an acid wash jacket and skinny jeans with a white t-shirt and classic white sneakers. She accessorized with gold hoops and styled her hair in a sleek bun. The pop star, 24, wore a Hawaiian shirt, black cut-off shorts, and Vans slip-ons. During their day out, the pair ran into a group of female fans and happily joked around with them as they all continued down the sidewalk together. At one point, Bieber and one of the women started dancing together and chanting swag. The singer also asked the group, "How's your day going? How's life?" Before parting ways, they all exchanged hugs. The on-off couple who previously dated before a messy 2016 breakup rekindled their relationship this summer, and Bieber proposed to Baldwin in the Bahamas on July 7. Bieber confirmed the exciting news on social media 2 days after the proposal. "Was gonna wait a while to say anything, but word travels fast, listen plain and simple, Hailey, I am so in love with everything about you," Bieber wrote in the caption. "So committed to spending my life getting to know every single part of you, loving you patiently and kindly. I promise to lead our family with honor and integrity, letting Jesus through His Holy Spirit guide us in everything we do and every decision we make." He added, "My heart is completely and fully yours, and I will always put you first. You are the love of my life, Hailey Baldwin, and I wouldn't want to spend it with anybody else. You make me so much better, and we complement each other so well. Can't wait for the best season of life yet. It's funny because now with you everything seems to make sense. The thing I am most excited for is that my little brother and sister get to see another healthy, stable marriage and look for the same." Last week, fans got a close-up look at the ring on the cover of Vogue Mexico. To design the custom 6-to-10-carat ring, Bieber turned to Jack Solo, a private jeweler based at New York City's family-run jewelry store Solo & Co. Justin wanted something that would gracefully accentuate Hailey's beautifully shaped hands, Solo said. "We settled on an oval stone that was just exceptional in its length and grace. Look at her hands, she's exquisite." He also shared that he had a few weeks to make it. While Baldwin and Bieber's relationship is stronger than ever, according to an insider close to them, they recently decided to push back their wedding plans. "The wedding planning has slowed down a bit," a source told People, adding, "It was getting quite intense and they realized they want to enjoy being engaged for a while. It's not like they need to rush, they are both so young. They aren't slowing things down though because they are unsure if they want to marry, they definitely want to get married.